But who'd want to hurt me? I'm this century's Dennis the Menace.
It's probably the person you least suspect.
That's good, Dad.
That's my dorky little brother, Bart. Tholomew.
Like, who does he think he is with that slingshot in his back pocket? Dennis the Menace?
Mr. Wilson or something.
Okay, so you say your son is toe-headed, button nose, mischievous smile, and maybe armed with a slingshot. Got it. We'll find him, ma'am.
Dennis the Menace?
Yes, I was America's bad boy. I once hid my dad's hat.
Simpson, you're a menace.
Oh, George, leave the boy be.
Martha, I want a divorce.
Oh, George.
Sexy. King David stole someone else's wife. Mary Magdalene was a hooker.
Bart, how do you know these things?
That's all in this book.
You just cost me $200,000.
I thought it was $50,000.
I was gonna bet it on the dogs.
What did he do in the future?
I'm not sure what he's planning, although there is a lot of internet chatter. I want to change his character. Less Dennis the Menace, more Casper the Ghost, if he were still alive.